家好，欢迎来到今天吃起来好玩，我是主持人德一。今天我们来到了纽约国际车展。要是你是一个女人，但你不想开那些 boring 还是斯文的汽车，你想来点比较酷的车，我今天又为你带来了三台 SUV。 第一台就是 Toyota RAV4， 第二台就是我身后的 Jeep Rubicon， 那第三台是 Mercedes G63。 那他们这三台呢都有他们的特殊，比如说 Toyota RAV4 是比较城市的 SUV， 然后这个 Jeep Rubicon 就是你可以带着你的女性朋友啊，周末去 Wilderness 啊，就散一散玩一玩。 Mercedes G63 呢是比较luxurious 的，可是我们都会关注他们的一些点，比如说他们的安全措施、他们的价格和他们的外表。走吧，我们去比一比。那我们第一站也就是 Jeep Rubicon， 跟我一起来吧。
这一部分展示的是车身的灵活性，特别是当车辆配备了分离式的防倾杆，所以我们能够清晰地得到路面的回馈感。在这一个部分，我们会一直爬升，所有四个车轮将会处于不同的高度和水平点。引擎盖下配备了 3.6 VC Pentastar 发动机，285匹马力和260米的扭矩，它也使用了8速变速箱。我们现在正在爬楼梯，离地高度为 10.8 英寸，它还使用了4轮驱动系统。车身下面有钢制防滑板，以帮助保护底盘，特别是我们越过岩石路面的时候，可以保证良好的操控性。在这我们要通过30度的倾斜度的侧斜坡，显示 Rubicon 的稳定性。它配备了加热座椅和加热方向盘，同时还可以连接 Apple CarPlay 和 Android Auto。 最后一个步骤就是爬上一座18英尺高的山丘，它将使用下山控制帮助我们顺利下山，这时它会让车辆自己接管刹车。
Some people like it feminine, some people like it masculine. Like, how do you think this Jeep Rubicon is suitable for women in their looks, in their features?
Well, for all new 2018 Jeep Wrangler Rubicon, totally redesigned. There's a lot of chic, nice features inside, premium leather, all the technology. We also, it's the most accessorized SUV ever. I mean, the Wrangler. So how could a woman not like that, right? You want to change anything. Pink, purple, blue, yellow, whatever your favorite color is, you can do it from interior to exterior of the vehicle. And then also, like, if they want adventure and they want to go out in the woods or on the beach, they're all trail rated, so they got skid plates to protect the undercarriage so you're not ruining your vehicle, getting stuck. Seats, you could get leather with the matching stitching. Backup cameras, there's Sirius XM radio, you can even get Wi-Fi spots now in the Wrangler. You can get a soft top, hard top. It's easy for anybody to put the soft top on and off. And now there's actually an automatic retractable soft top. So with the push of a button, you can open it up now as well. And if you want to get a little more adventurous, we do have, you can take the doors off, and hit the beach, hit the mountains, whatever your favorite trail, or just cruise around the city.
好啦，刚刚说了 Jeep， 我再为你们选的第二辆就是 Toyota RAV4。 那你们找 SUV 代表什么？ SUV 就是 Sports Utility Vehicle， 那也是中文叫做运动车或者越野车。那这款的车呢，你不只可以在城市里使用，你也可以周末想跟朋友出去玩的时候，去沙漠啊，去山上的地方你也可以使用。还记得啊，在1994年他们 Toyota 出了第一款 RAV4， 那24年以后，这是他们第四代，我们一起进去看看吧。
This latest RAV4 replaces the number one selling vehicle in America that's not a truck. So we had a lot of success with our current RAV4, and for the new RAV4, we've built it on a new generation TNGA platform. So that gives us a longer wheelbase, more rear seat room. We've also installed our latest TNGA engines, a 2.5 liter naturally aspirated gas engine, and a 2.5-liter hybrid powertrain that actually offers more performance than the gas engine, faster acceleration, and that's the one we install in our XSE Sporty Grade.
So like for female drivers, like sleek and boring, they feel boring like driving a sedan or a hatchback. But for people who want, females who want to go for like a bigger car, do you think like RAV4 is a good choice, and why is that?
Absolutely, because RAV4 actually sits the driver a little bit higher, and you know, women and men like this a little bit higher and see over the traffic. And the RAV4 seems to be the right size vehicle for a lot of people because it gives you the versatility in the rear storage. It gives you large enough rear seats to put child seats in for kids if you have kids. And it's easy to park. So it's a nice combination of city maneuverability, good fuel economy, and you know, adventures on the weekend, having fun on the weekend.
So like women, like, because guys is like the style and the coolness, but women is like maybe comfortability and like sleep and safety, like say women with kids. So can you tell us a little more about the safety features and the comfortability?
Sure. Of so we have three flavors of the RAV in the next generation. We have one that we call the Adventure Grade, and it's very tough and rugged. It looks like an off-road, you know, kind of a trucky vehicle. Then we have a luxury vehicle with lots of features that will top out at the limited grade. That's the one in red back here. And then we have a really sporty, sexy one that we called SE and XSE. That has the hybrid powertrain in it with the great acceleration. And if you're, you know, a woman that loves style and you see yourself driving, you know, Beverly Hills and urban environments, you're going to want the XSE. Now, in terms of safety, Toyota has made a huge commitment to safety. We're the only manufacturer that standardizes active safety in nearly every vehicle we make. And the new RAV4 is no exception. We have the second generation Toyota Safety Sense system in this vehicle that has automatic, you know, emergency braking. And so if it sees a car that stops, you know, immediately in front of you and you don't notice it, it'll stop the car for you. It also recognizes pedestrians in low lights circumstances in the latest generation, and people on bicycles. So we keep enhancing the safety technology every generation, and the new RAV has the latest that Toyota knows how to make.